Epinge during the event said, pre-primary institutions are needed all over the country for the Quality Education Foundation to all Namibian children. The kindergarten founder, Wanda Kamutati, started operating an informal kindergarten under a tree in 2001 after seeing a need for such a service at the settlement. At the moment, 23 learners, including 7 orphans and vulnerable children, attend lessons at the center. The Horongo Cement Factory, through its Horongo Tavi Community Trust Fund, sponsored the construction at a cost of 500,000 Namibian dollars. Several parents who spoke at the event said, there is now no excuse for their children not to attend pre-primary lessons at GAM.
I'm feeling very good because now, from this far, from all the right facilities, now at least we've got something to empower our kids.
When they go to study school, they're just starting here. Just putting the kinder here, they know how to write, they are praying, they know how to write their names, everything, they know how to pray to the teacher.
Amongst others, Ohorongo Cement Factory's Managing Director, Hans Willem Schutte, and Okakarara Constituents Councillor, Vetaruhe Kandorodhu, also attended the event.